Welcome to the Food Innovation Research Studio. This is a really cool space with a lot of cool technology, and the students actually get to participate in the creation of real world ingredients that you find on your grocery store. We're gonna show you some of the really cool machines in here. We'll start with this reverse osmosis machine. This machine works with different pressures to take away contaminants from liquids. Here we have a shelf life accelerator. So if you want to test if a product, how long a product is going to be safe on a shelf, you don't want to leave it on your counter for 2 weeks. That's going to take you a long time to get your results. So you put it in this machine and this quickly will accelerate that process. So in a couple of days, you'll get what you would normally get in a couple of weeks. This is a carbonation station. So what you do here is you'll get a can like this. You see the tin? You'll put your liquid drinks in there that will be in a non-carbonated form. You'll throw them through, the gases will flow through all these little things, and then you're gonna come out with a beautiful and delicious beverage. In fact, Socialite, which is a very, very popular drink out there, was created in this lab and is going through some great success in Canada right now in sales. And our students were behind that with our food scientists. Welcome to the quality control section of the Food Innovation Research Studio. Here we have a water activity meter. Moving along, we have a pH meter. We've got a viscosity meter. Here you're gonna find a moisture meter. Moving along, we've got a precision scale and you've got a heavy duty mixer. I like to use these for my milkshakes, but food scientists use them for really cool projects to develop food that you're gonna buy in the grocery store and eat at home. Welcome to the Sensory Evaluation Lab at the Food Innovation Research Studio. We're very lucky to be here because this is where you have all the power to decide based on your taste buds what the next great food is going to be. This is where the team will put through different types of elements of food. You get to taste these foods and you get to write down all the notes on what you liked, what you didn't like, and you pick your favorite. And a lot of companies use sensory evaluation to decide which products they should go to market with. And our students get to be taste testers and as well be the food scientist helpers in this lab for sensory evaluation.